pleasant day to all of you. In behalf of my classmates, I'm here in front of you to appeal our opinion about the teaching technique of AMO Computer College as well as its professors. We are not satisfied on the way of teaching because of it lacks facilities and equipment, which are important things that provide a great help for us as students. At this era, we all know that the use of modern technologies in teaching would gain and provide an efficient discussion. As a student who is seeking an effective way and unique experience of learning, we are expecting that AMA as well as its professors should provide and conduct different way of teaching by using some modern equipment like projectors and PowerPoint presentations. In that, we can visualize and understand more the topics that we are discussing. Aside from that, it takes only a few minutes to operate those equipments compared to writing the whole lesson on the whiteboard, which takes 15 minutes or sometimes even half hour of the class meeting. And by using those kinds of presentation, the student will not be bored during class discussion. And from that, we have the advantage to finish in advance or cover up the coverage of class discussion. We still have enough time to master the lesson and have enough chance for the application of the discussed lessons. But this preference of having these equipments during class discussion will not exist without the agreement of other students here in AMA Computer College is resolved. Everything will be impossible. Rapport must grow first before trying to appeal to the authoritative person, the request to put this preference in action. Thank you.